kids, good morning. Welcome to our online teaching classes. Today we are going to learn about English subject. In this English subject, we'll take a teaching point. Today's teaching point is alphabets and small words. Just like two letter words, three letter words, four letter words. Okay. So for this is the class for third A and B division. Okay. So senior boys and girls, in this English subjects, you know very well alphabets is most important over there. How many alphabets is there? There are 26 letters in English subject. Out of 5 are vowels and remaining are consonants is there. Okay. So in this alphabets, I'll explain you the capital letters and small letters is there. Okay. So we'll take first capital and small letters. I'll revise this all to you. You have to listen very carefully and understand this lesson properly, understand this teaching point properly. If you have any problem, you can call me after. Okay, so see, look at one. This is the capital, and then this one is small letter. Okay, jo humne last year aap seekh chuke ho. Okay, so but we'll take your previous knowledge. So I'll check your previous knowledge first. Ki aapko woh kitna yaad aa raha hai, and then after that, we'll take one by one. Okay, so dear boys and girls, you have to understand first. Look at one. This one is capital letters, this one is small letters. So A, this one is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are the alphabets in English subject, capital and small letter. How many letters is there? You can count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, and 26. So there are 26 letters in English subject. Out of 26 letters, how many vowels is there? There are 5 vowels in English. Which are there? A, E, I, O, U. These are 5 vowels in English subject. I will underline there. A, E, I, O, U. These are the 5 vowels in English. Got it? So now we are going to take some small words is there. Okay? So this verse is most important. Today we will take the 15 small words. First one is there, G O go. I'll explain you. G O go. Second, N O no. Third one is there, S O so. Fourth, M Y mine. Fifth one, M E me. Sixth, C O M E come. Seven, S I T see. Eight, G R double E N green. 9, G double O D good. 10, B A D bad. 11, S C H double O L school. 12, C H A I R chair. 13, F A N fan. 14, F A N man. 15, M A P man. So I'll explain you once again. Geo, go, no, so, my, me, come, see, green, good, bad, school, chair, fan, man, map. Got it? So we learned today these 15 letters, 15 small words. So you have to understand this first properly. Do you understand? Perfect. Good. So today's homework is you have to write down these alphabets, capital and small letters in your notebook, and these small words, 15 words in your notebooks, learn and write 2 times. This is your today's homework. So thank you so much.